guys, it's Liza live here today, and we are doing Fit Tip Friday. So I am here, and I actually got to crash a personal training session with Lisa Morton and Phil. Phil has been a long-time member. Phil, how long have you been a member here at the club?
3 years.
3 years.
Yeah, but we've just lived here for 3 years, and so that's...
Phil, and your wife's name is?
Phyllis.
Don't you love that, Phil and Phyllis? Yes. Yeah, they're pretty great. So Phil and Phyllis make it in here quite often, and I wanted to ask you, Phil, since you make it in about how many days a week?
Four.
4 days a week. Mm-hmm. So for our viewers, what is your fit tip today for Friday? And you can just...
Well, I think that, first of all, I think it's really important to have somebody who's kind of pushing me all the time, because I am not particularly disciplined, and so I need somebody to kind of boost me along. And I think the important thing is don't miss the session. If you're, like, I come 4 times a week and I have to make it 4 times a week, because it'd be very easy to kind of let things go.
To fall off of that fitness wagon.
Yeah, so that's that would be my tip, is get a personal trainer so that they can beat on you a little bit. and then don't miss any sessions.
So I know you work with a couple of different of our personal trainers.
Yes.
Lisa, one of them, and then the other person. Lauren.
Lauren
Marler. She's one of our Pilates instructors.
Yes.
Yeah, she does a phenomenal job, and Lisa does too.
Yeah, so I work with Lauren twice a week.
And then
Lisa twice a week.
Wonderful. So Lisa, what do you do? What are some of the things that you do to help keep Phil motivated and into his fitness and not miss a day of the gym?
Yeah, obviously keeping him accountable by having that appointment, coming in 4 times a week, 2 with me, 2 with Lauren. Before we start our session, I will usually ask Phil, like, what are we working on today? What do you want to work on?
Okay.
And he'll tell me what he wants, and then so I give him about 70% of what he wants and about 30% of what he needs too. So I'll throw some things in there that he might not necessarily think that he wants, but he definitely needs and definitely sees the benefit of what we work on. So it kind of changes every time, whether we're working on strength, stability, balance. He'll go on the fit wall sometimes too, so he's a very well-rounded client when he comes in here.
Yeah.
We do a lot of stuff.
When I come in here and see Phil and Phyllis working out, they're over there on the equipment, they're over here doing the circuit training, and so to keeping it mixed up, definitely.
Well-rounded.
Yeah. Now, as far as Phyllis goes, how often does she train?
4 times a week.
4 times a week
as well. But she... is much more advanced.
She is. And more disciplined.
And more disciplined. Yes. Yeah.
She is addicted. Those are her words.
Yes.
I will quote her. Addicted to
fitness.
Working out.
Yeah.
Yes. Which is
awesome.
A good thing to be.
And misconceptions are, as far as summertime goes, a lot of people think a lot of people are in the gym, working out, getting their beach body. A lot of people actually fall off during the summertime. And so it's important to keep that routine. You feel it. You feel it if you miss a session.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, because particularly as you get older, for every session I miss, it takes me 2 or 3 sessions to
make
get back to where I was.
Awesome fit tip. Well, we appreciate you, Phil, and thanks for letting me crash your personal training session. And also, if you guys have a fit tip, some of our members, if you have a fit tip, I've been getting a couple messages and filling up spots for Fit Tip Friday. So message me and let me know if you have a fit tip that would be awesome for Friday. So happy Friday, and we want to stay fit, yeah? Stay fit.
Yep.
Thanks, guys.